I'm Don Nelson. Here's what you can expect on 6 on your side at 5. Summer means construction season across the valley. A busy Boise intersection is getting some temporary changes, and the interstate will be closed in a number of places. We'll have what you need to know to avoid all those traffic headaches. And scorching summer temperatures are right around the corner. We stopped at the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise to see what forecasters expect for this upcoming wildfire season. Here's Scott with weather.
Hold on, it's heating up again after that chilly weekend we had. Skies are mostly clear. Just some high clouds drifting overhead, but we've topped 80 in Boise now. We're back up above average. The humidity's coming down. Sunset tonight at 9:25. As late as it'll get, it'll be 9:30. It'll hang there for almost 10 days, and then we start to see the days getting shorter, but we don't want to rush things here. Here are the high clouds kind of tracking down from northwest to southeast. Fire weather warnings in California and Oregon, a sign of some real dry weather. Here's my extended forecast showing you the heat starting to build back in. So we're at 80 now. We'll get into the 80s today. Mid to upper 80s for tomorrow. Lots of sunshine in the hottest day. Looks like 91 on Wednesday. Looks like thunderstorms are likely to develop in the mountains, certainly on Thursday, maybe even in the valley. We're still hovering near 90 all the way through into the weekend. Still some question over if we'll have any moisture over the weekend. There may be a chance for some thunderstorms, but I'll keep you updated on that. Be sure to check back right here for more updates later today.